Welcome, all friends of the Dhamma. Okay? Stay at home. Listen with attention from home, not from the brain. Okay? Okay? Home without thought. How? Can you touch your finger now and just notice? You not notice from the brain. You notice from awareness. It go awareness more. Backwards. Somewhere above your neck behind. Because this is will help you really relaxing. Okay? And when you got awareness come here. Then focus by awareness. Not focused by thought, focused by awareness. Bring awareness come to one point first. Then you just aim, notice. Okay? Can you bring awareness to one point? Can? Okay? Awareness to one point. Bye. Now look at diamond again. Look at diamond again. Can you look at diamond and watch? Your awareness go to one point. Focus point is inside. Okay? That's right. That is, you can bring awareness, go to one point. This is one point in this of mind. You make mistake. You put focus to one point here, but no focus point inside. You never got meditation, okay? Focus point is inside, okay? This is only exercise. Maybe you use your breath, maybe you use your stomach movement, but when you notice. Now notice your stomach movement. The one point is on your neck behind, because, you know, this is, in daily life, when you do any activity, cut your nail, you might become one point on your neck behind, somewhere above that. When you cooking, put pepper, you might come back here, okay? And when you rest yourself, you might come here. When you do cosmetic, your mind come here, one point. This is one pointiness here. That's why we can see in the interpretation into English by Buddhist society, Bali Tech Society, London, they use the word access. Okay? Access. When you go to the access, then it becomes absorption. One point in meditative state. So that means one point in meditative state, it got absorption. If you stay one point here, no absorption. Okay? If you got one point here, got absorption. Next step is absorption into the jhana. First jhana, second jhana. Only one point here as the access, the second state of meditation. It connect to absorption. There are three state of meditation. Momentary concentration. Now you look, you cut. This is momentary concentration. You touch finger. Momentary is here. But neck is access is here. It come together. Momentary access absorption in 3 seconds. When you do thing, anything, you got momentary first. This is momentary. Now momentary, don't look. You got momentary or not? Momentary concentration here, but where the excess? Here. And when you got excess, you got absorption. Three together. We call momentary, excess, and absorption. It develop, transform along together. Okay, not separate. Before I don't understand. I understand concentration must here. I forgot access. Okay? But when I read the translation Tipitaka into English, okay, they use the word. In Thai, in Bali, they use the word Kanika Upajara Appana. I don't understand. But when Bali Tech Society London translate into momentary, access and absorption. Wow! It is already there, touching momentary, access, absorption. It become holy blindness. Okay? Okay? Or you watch the diamond, momentary concentration, access, and you see the pride. Oh, it's very nice. You got seeing clearly. Okay. Momentary. Now, can you watch your eating? Momentary. Accept where? Absorption here. Now, can you noting? Watch your stomach rising. Momentary here. Every moment, rising, excess, wake up, absorption. Or you move your hand now, move your right hand, don't look by eye, watch from your mind, this is momentary. Can you watch the moment? If you watch from the excess, what happened? What the stop? Become still. And no thought, stop thinking. And when you watch the moment, it's not clear, access not clear. But if you can watch the stop, do together, everybody. Watch moment and stop. Okay? Stop, your mind stop thinking completely. Okay? And now more stop, momentary. More access, more stop, become open to deep meditation or absorption. So that's why we can prove what the Buddha said, okay? There are three states of meditation. Momentary, you knowing, nothing, and where is the access? Is here, okay? And where is the one-pointedness? Access is one-pointedness. When you, again, watch the moment and stop. Can you watch the stop? It become one-pointedness, okay? And one-pointedness, that is the access. More one pointedness, it become absorption. Okay? So, kanika upajara appana or momentary access and absorption, it connect together. Before, I don't know, this year I will practice kanika samadhi. Next year, practice upajara samadhi. And more I got upajara samadhi, maybe next 3-4 years, I will practice appana samadhi. But actually, you must practice connect together. It become faster. Okay? I can say this, I know by myself because nobody teaching me. I read and then I make mistake for 30 years. I separate kanika. Must intention kanika. Okay? And then next year, intention on upajara. And when you have skill kanika upajara, then develop to develop practice jhana. Jhana is deep absorption. Okay. Then when I read this sutta translated into English, I just realized, wow, they use the word momentary, accept absorption. I wake up, and then I just try. You know, Chu Ka Liang? Now Chu Ka Liang. Huh? With a fan, huh? Chu Ka Liang. How he do meditation? Finger movement. Then access, then absorption, and then jhana inside wake up. Okay? Everything stay here, then it become open. Jhana come up. Oh, tomorrow 6 o'clock go fighting. Okay? Okay? Chu Ka Liang. So when you traveling on bus, you practice Chu Ka Liang meditation. Yeah. Can? Keep your mind, stay here. Can? Don't think, only nothing. Notice, and keep your back. Because when you got access, if your back go down, it cannot connect to absorption. Your back must uprising. Then when you got access, your back uprising, then your consciousness from inside will come up and open here. Okay? So everything start from here. Okay? Notice from here and with relaxing it open, then more consciousness come here. Okay? So now just stay there. Can you notice your thought? There you can notice your thought. Only a bit thought because you got back home until no thought. Can you notice calmness? Can you notice calmness? Notice calmness. Can you notice breathing? Can you notice breathing and see the result? See the mind. Notice whatever. Now when you notice, whatever. See what happened in your mind who notice. When you notice breathing, see what happened in your mind who notice. See the one who notice. It become absorption. Okay? More calmness. Okay? Notice breathing now. Close your eye and notice your breathing from here. Keep your body uprising. Notice. And see what happened in your mind. Notice and see, or watch your breathing and see the one who watched. Watch from the excess and see how the excess transformed. And smile. Relaxing your mind, smile in your heart together. And now open eye. Open eye, your face come up. Because just now you notice your face go down, not good. Okay? When you open eye, your face come up. Okay? That means you go down, and your mind go into your brain. Then if you stay there, go down more, you got thought and you fall asleep. So first start, then good success. If your head, your face up, can you keep your face up? Awareness, wake up more and more. 1 hour, no pain. If your face down, 10 minute pain come to your leg. Because your consciousness drop, pain. Now, can you see, can you realize your consciousness up and down? Now, gunman, put your gun on your chest and bring up. Can you feel something inside wake up? Consciousness inside come up? Do it now. Or make your palm, you know, your palm. Can you feel something moving in inside? Can you feel? This is consciousness. Again, slowly, do everybody, otherwise you don't understand. And open eye. There is energy, wake up, okay? Consciousness wake up. And when you go down, and your back go down, it drop, okay? When you go back, your back up, feeling inside, consciousness inside, up, okay? Can you sit meditation, uprising, then you can maintain energy, not drop, stay in between, okay? About here. Your awareness more and more, wake up consciousness, stay here, and it become expanding. Okay? Because when you sit meditation, your hand go down, consciousness go down. Because you sit like a burger. Give me money, please. Then your consciousness go down. Can you sit like a Buddha statue? Okay? Your consciousness up about here. It look like your chest open. Your chest open or not? Inside? Okay? So, if you got this open, consciousness more growing, more. Okay? When you stay here, no thought, it become open more. Your chitta open. Okay, this is inside. Okay, so if you sit like this, and it look like you got a tissue, carry something, not drop. If you drop, you fall asleep in 10 minutes. If your hand drop, if you carry something, okay, carry a diamond, you not drop. Okay? And beware, somebody will steal your diamond. Here, diamond. You not fall asleep. Okay? If you had, just let go. You fall asleep, okay? You let go in your heart, not let go your hand. Okay? Your hand must smart. Your back smart. Where you feel consciousness. About here. Okay, good start. Okay, and when you more stay here still, consciousness become more. Not only in front, the front and behind come, and more behind you can feel. Oh, it's become a holy brightness. Okay. So the process it take only 1 to 2 minutes. If you stay here 1 minute, the second minute, Jitta wake up. Okay? This is the key. You must put the key, open the door, my door here. Then Jitta, the pure mind, wake up. If here, already put the key, cannot open because too hard, too deep, too shallow. Okay? So you can rely here, your key here, access. Stirring with doubt, Doubt will make it stirring. Okay? So that's why with relaxation, relaxing. Okay, we start with relaxing meditation again. And then see what happened. Relaxing, stay here first. Because relaxing meditation, when you stay here, it will uprising your sitting posture. You can see when you relaxing here, your body come up. And you're breathing nicely, okay? This is very important, and your face up. Open your eye first, and now stay relaxing on your neck behind. And open eye. And do nothing. Only relaxing, then the excess clear all dirtiness, okay? And your eye not focus anything, just like when you sit on the beach, you see wildly, see beautiful scenery wildly, see surrounding, okay? Your eye see surrounding, not focus anything, see surrounding, not see only straight, see front and surrounding together. And relaxing here for 2-3 minutes. You can realize all awareness of some movement in your mind. We call mind activity because you still got thought, got everything interfere. Then you got mind activity. It's checking inside. That's right. Then you must relaxing until it slow down, and calm and open, okay? Feel somebody who fall asleep, just put your hand here. Who got thought, put your hand here. Can you feel? And left your hand. Can you feel? Relaxing. And smile will open your citta. Relaxing your mind, smile in your heart together. Relaxing your mind here and smile in your heart. Relaxing your mind, smile in your heart together. Mind and heart together. What happened? You can realize you got nice breathing, cool breathing, and smooth breathing. That is a good start. And doing nothing, don't focus anything. Stay here until my activity become slow down. Now you are my activity movement here. Got movement here at the axis. Feel here. Like you touch your neck by hand, you can feel massage. Then Lift your hand. Can you still feel? Until attachment, it got everything here. Your memory, attachment, desire, anger is still there. Okay? You just relax. And see what happened. And see your mind together. Relaxing and see your mind, how it transforms, how it works. Feeling and see how it works. See feeling here at the axis. See how it works. It becomes open. It becomes open. Don't you thought. Feeling and see by feeling. See by feeling. See by feeling. Okay? See by feeling. And breathing become nicely. Give time about 5 minutes only. It become open and wake up and more relaxing and just tell yourself, where is meditation? Meditation is on your mind, not on the object, okay? Where is your mind? At the axis. When you stay relaxing here, you can see how it works, how it transforms. Can you see? Can you see? Seeing together, then it becomes more absorption. With seeing, it becomes more absorption. Knowing and seeing together. Knowing here, seeing here. Knowing in your mind, seeing in your mind, okay? Knowing your mind, seeing your mind, and knowing in your mind, seeing in your mind. First, knowing your mind, where your mind, without thought, is here. On your neck, behind somewhere. But actually it's not there, but we start from here. Okay, we start from here. Okay, then you can see actually how your mind is. Actually your mind become emptiness. Okay, so your mind actually is emptiness. Okay, but if you still do meditation in your brain, difficult to get emptiness. Okay. Now, can you notice your breathing vertical line? So I tell you relaxing first. Then when you relaxing, now notice. The Buddha say, notice or knowing clearly. Knowing clearly, breathing in long. Long is on the vertical line. Can you notice clearly on the breathing in long, going inside? It going into your smiling, if you smile, and your citta open. When you got relaxing, then knowing by noticing, breathing in deeply to the pores inside, and notice the breathing out, okay? On the vertical line, okay? Breathing long is long inside, it good. It look like to help you can see from your mind, not by your brain. When you focus the breathing short, you focus in front, then away you use your brain to focus. But when you focus the breathing in long, you cannot use your brain to focus. You just stay there still and see what happened. You're breathing in long. You focus from awareness. Okay? You focus from awareness, not focus from your brain. Awareness on your relaxing. Where awareness relaxing? Where relaxing? We start from the neck behind, because that is good. When your neck be high, like you go to Thai massage, it very fast relaxing. Okay. Now can you notice like seeing top view? Open your eye. Can you see breathing top view? If you relaxing there, you can see breathing top view from top view. Your eye with me, but your mind see by notice breathing slowly move in and to the pause and up. You know, before you use your brain, your breathing not become alignment. Now when you notice from your mind, you can see alignment of breathing. When you use your focusing from here, you cannot see alignment of breathing. Okay? This is what different. Okay? Can you see alignment of breathing? It's not clear. Take about 10 minutes. It's clearer. Become alignment. This is very important. You only see breathing generally, then you fall asleep. You must see alignment of breathing, okay? By uprising your back, your neck, then it becomes alignment, okay? This is how to develop jhana. First jhana, you must be able to see alignment of breathing. If you only see breathing in, breathing out, you only stay at the upajjhara or second state of meditation. It becomes absorption. And jhana, deep meditation, whenever you can see alignment of breathing more clearly, okay? You're only practicing alignment of breathing, okay? More calmness now, even you not go deep into the jhana. But you turn inwards. When you turn inwards, see on the top view, alignment of breathing. Whenever your mind turn inwards, you got more calmness. Stay there as long as you can. Now good. Always keep your face up, not go down. If your face go down, no alignment of breathing, okay? Your face up, your shoulder up, you got clear alignment. And sometimes clear alignment and you see so much movement also, only choose one, okay? You choose so much movement or you choose alignment of breathing, up to you. You choose only one object, okay? That's why when you see alignment of breathing, you see so much movement also. Just notice deeply. You notice deeply, you need mind. And you can see you stay there, but sometimes you not stay there, you got thought, okay? When you got thought, it go into your brain, then alignment of breathing disappear, okay? You stay there smoothly. You can see alignment of breathing. Okay? And now open your eye again. I will help you. Can you keep alignment from your neck behind and your seat? Can you sit firmly on your seat? And then if you feel alignment from your neck behind to your seat, then it will have more clear seeing. Or can you connect with weight of your body, go to your seat, from here, connect, and again, up your face, connect up, to your crown head. Can you connect three points? Crown head, neck, and your seat. Very good. Okay? Now you not connect three points, you go down. Up. One, two, three. Then you go absorption very fast. Okay? Then meditation will go inside. You got center line inside. More calm inside, more calm inside, and more calm inside, more calm inside. Okay? Can you feel on your seat, sitting firmly and balance your weight, go gravity down on earth, it bring your three point together. And don't have to try to do anything. Now start with three point together first. Alignment of three point, don't have to follow the breathing, see what happened. Start again, three point. You can see the whole body movement. Okay? And more again, three point together. Then you can see inside got air element. Then you can see nice breathing. Alignment 3 point. Open eye again. Your eye with me. I will help wake you up. Sit vertically. Uprising and eye with me. Eye with me. You feel consciousness come up. Eye with me. Tell her, open eye, she fall asleep. And uprising. When you stay here, you talk to your children, I with your children, your mind and your children become one together. Can you stay here? Then we become one together. And you only stay here relaxing, only doing nothing, okay? And see what happens when your eye with my eye. Then when you stay here relaxing, your mind become one with my mind. Become one with my mind. Eye with me more and more. And we become one together. Together. And we wake up together. 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 Wake up with nice breathing in softly, deeply, with smile. open eye, because you are my student. You just learn from my insight. Okay? We'll be faster. And don't think anything. Only I and I, my and my, heart and heart. And you learn from my insight. You will learn how to wake up. And you will have more confidence. Why I teach you wake up first. And smile in your heart a bit. Open eye, you fall asleep again. Can you feel something inside? Growing more consciousness from citta. Come to your neck and open. And it become full awareness. Full awareness. Stay here, relaxing only. Relaxing here, relaxing here. Don't think anything, relaxing. Quiet, it become quiet. And not only your physical eye with me, your eye here with me, can you see me by here also? Connect. Can you see yourself from here first? When you see yourself from here, just sitting further, can you see from here? Then you got eye open here, okay? Can you see yourself sitting? Your eye here open, my eye open. Then it more connect now. See yourself from here. See how you sitting, how you doing, how you feeling from here. See yourself, then your eye open. My door open, open. And when you cross your eye, practice yourself. Physical eye cross, but my door or eye inside open. And seeing whatever, doesn't matter. Seeing yourself, seeing your breathing, seeing your feeling, whatever, doesn't matter. You got seeing or not. Important, you got seeing or not. You cross your eye, here not open eye, then you fall asleep, okay? Physical eye close and open eye there on your neck behind. Open by seeing yourself, seeing your sitting, seeing sitting, seeing sitting, seeing sitting, seeing sitting posture. When you can see sitting posture, you can see breathing nicely together. See sitting posture. And a bit relaxing. And relaxing, more relaxing. Until you got more consciousness, smiling face come up. More relaxing all over your face, your head, relaxing on your neck until it becomes all relaxing over your head, your face, all over. Relaxing first. And seeing in your relaxing mind, seeing what you got in your relaxing. You got more awareness, you got more opening up. Now you got mind seeing the mind. Your mind is calm. You seeing the mind, seeing calmness, seeing relaxing together. Relaxing and see relaxing with calmness more and more. Relaxing, see relaxing and see calmness more and more. Relaxing and see relaxing and calmness together more and more. And now, when you can be aware of your breathing naturally, you got already breathing there. Or maybe you can be aware of your chest and stomach rising, falling. But it's not only stomach, chest rising, falling. It comes with breathing nicely in deeply. If you choose your breathing nicely, then it will go deep meditation. Breathing nicely. Only, can you follow the breathing nicely? Deeply to your smiling heart. Follow the breathing. But stay knowing at relaxing mind, the breathing move vertically, slowly, your mind not rush. Your mind always get used to rush and pushing. Now no rush, no pushing. Just see what you see with awareness. And smile in your heart more and more. It will go deep into your spirit and soul. Your breathing go deep into your spirit and soul. Can you see your relaxing mind calm and still? If you forgot, go into your brain, relaxing mind become disappear or become stirring. When you come, stay knowing, seeing at the relaxing mind on your neck behind, knowing, seeing there. It become not checkable. And it become calm and still and more awareness deeply. And before we finish this session, just review how calmness you got, how awareness inside, how wake up you got. And just see what happened if you adjust your sitting. Back straight up, shoulder up, it more awareness or not. So then next time you have to correct yourself. And now open your eye, look at me. If you not wake up, you may be sit like Zen meditation. Put here. It more wake up or not? Okay. Up here. Here. Your thumb, nah, go up. If your thumb go up, your body up. Okay. Wake up. Much better. So Zen meditation very good. Everybody, I can put a ruler. 90 degrees. Oh, very good. A ruler. 90 degrees up. They sit like this. This thing is good for them, okay? Again, stay here, relaxing, and with this posture. Then don't worry, when you got this thing helping. It always up, shoulder up, back up, straight up. And stay relaxing there. Relaxing, relaxing here, relaxing here. Relaxing your mind there and smile in your heart together. Again, 5 minutes, stay here. Relaxing your mind, smile in your heart. Relaxing. Your thumb go up, your body up. And notice your breathing. When you notice, when you not notice your breathing not become alignment. Now notice your breathing together from relaxing mind, okay, from the neck behind, and notice on the top view, your breathing become alignment, okay. First we only relaxing, but now we got more sharp mindfulness. Notice, then we go more deeply. You can realize your breathing become alignment. Big alignment, small alignment, fat alignment, thin alignment, doesn't matter, okay? It become more alignment, vertically. Okay? Thin or fat alignment doesn't matter, okay? You can feel more alignment. Then you've got more calmness. And keep your neck straight up. Alignment, it go up to your crown head. Okay? When alignment go to your crown head, it go deep to your tail. Okay? Alignment. That's why your neck straight up. Breathing alignment go to your head. Crown head on top and down to your seat on your tail. Can you feel on your tail firmly? Feel on your tail? And neck straight up and notice your breathing now. With smile. alignment through three points. Seat at the bottom, your neck at the middle, and crown head. 3 points become alignment. Fat or thin doesn't matter, but your feeling, it look like you got alignment, your feeling. And smile, your alignment become like a fountain. Up your crown head, like a fountain. If you smile in your heart, and feel on your seat firmly, then it go down on earth and expanding as big as earth. And you feel really light when you become connect to earth. Become one with earth, no selfness. And really calm and really light. And keep seeing with awareness of your breathing. Not forget your breathing alignment. When you feel really light, or you got rapture or joy, awareness of your breathing, then you're not lost. Awareness of your nice breathing, soft and subtle breathing. Down on earth, up to the sky. Down on earth, up to the sky. Okay? And you not only see breathing, but you can see your sitting posture. It look like this person got movement with four elements. You can see breathing and see four elements together of this person who is sitting. Now you just see more into the truth of this person, got four elements. And more you see deep into the four elements, you can see the function as five aggregate, body aggregate, sitting, thought aggregate. Go away, far away. Okay? Sensation aggregates. Still you got, because you got joy and rapture. That is sensation aggregate. Perception aggregates, you still got down, or you are conceptual thought. And you can see consciousness aggregate, very light. It become more consciousness over the whole body. And consciousness aggregate, more and more become awareness, awareness, awareness. Just contemplate the four element and five aggregate until you accept understanding and letting go this person. Okay? So that's why when you practice meditation, you should develop together calmness and insight. Okay? When you got calmness, before you take 1 hour to get calmness, no time to develop insight. Now you take 5 minutes calmness, you can develop calmness and insight together. By notice your breathing, but see what you see. Okay? Notice your breathing only up and down, long and deep, but you see something. Okay? Okay? Seeing is inside. Notice is concentration. Okay? Can you develop together? Notice your breathing and you see what you see. First, you see body muscle movement. That is, you see by inside. Okay? But still notice mindfulness, notice on your breathing. And see what you see more. Maybe you see four elements of the body movement. You put up together. Notice or watch inwards. Watch deeply or notice deeply. Okay? When you go deeply, notice will be more comfortable. Notice deeply. If watch, maybe you come to your brain again. Okay? You are relaxing, mind disappear. You go to your brain, watch and look again. So go inside, we just notice. Then you not go into your brain. Notice deeply, okay? You are alignment. Only alignment, not notice the line of breathing. Alignment, okay? Only alignment, maybe thin or fat or small or big, doesn't matter. I don't tell you notice the line of breathing. No, it not become the line because you not go deep and not good meditation enough. Okay? Only alignment, okay? Notice alignment of breathing vertically. Can you do it again? And you got seeing something. Seeing something that is from inside, okay? You develop together. Notice and see with inside. Notice only one object on the breathing, or the stomach rising, falling, or chanting Buddha, Buddha, up to you. One object. Notice deeply your breathing nicely, long and deep. And see what you see. First, you see the sitting posture. Then you see more the movement of the body movement, the rising, the falling, that is inside, okay? But you notice more, you got seeing more clearly, not only the rising, falling, you can see four elements. And if you notice more the breathing, you can see more, not only the four elements, you can see five aggregate, okay? So develop concentration and insight together. Notice, 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 deeply. You are breathing only one object from relaxing mind. Okay, notice, 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 notice. And with smile. Smile will develop inside. Relaxing in your heart with smile together. You got more inside. Inside seeing also your feeling, your heart, and also seeing your body. So inside it got seeing body, sensation, mind, and mental quality. This is inside, okay? Body, you see body as four element or five aggregate. This is inside. Sensation, you see joy or rapture. This is inside. And you see something you got, still got expectation, desire, this is, you see it, you got inside. And if you notice breathing more and more, only one object, you got power of meditation. You can see deep into the mental quality, your desire and attachment. This is inside seeing, okay? Seeing by notice is concentration. Seeing by concentration technique, okay? Seeing by inside, you cannot try to see it happen by itself. Seeing by inside, okay? And now again, even you open your eye, can you watch me? Now I use the word watch because you watch something outside, okay? But when I use notice, I mean notice something in your body, in your heart. But when you look at me, I tell you watch me, this is concentration. When you watch me, I am your object of meditation. Can you feel yourself together when you watch me? When you feel yourself together, you got awareness. Feel relaxed over yourself, can you, when you watch me? Then you got seeing with awareness how you sit, how you got muscle movement, or got smart stomach rising, falling. Can you see by awareness, by feeling, can you see? This is inside. Now you got more concentration, attention to me. More you got inside, seeing into your mind, your heart. First, you watch me, not good attention. You can see roughly your physical body. When you more attention to me, it become more inside, seeing into your mind and your heart and your mental state. That's right? So, everyday life, you got your job. When you keep attention on your job, that is concentration. Good already. Okay? Concentration on your job, but see how you feel relaxed, or you feel disturbed, or you feel got desire, or you feel tired of your job. Can you see? This is inside. Okay? Attention to mind. Can you see calmness? You see calmness, this is inside. But attention to politician. Oh, you feel disturbed. Can you see disturbed? This is inside, seeing by inside. So in daily life, you got concentration and insight already, but you don't know. This is inside. More concentration, okay? Attention to mind more and more, inside seeing more and more calm and calmer. Okay, more calmness. Attention to politician, more inside you see a lot of thought disturbed. Okay? So, attention to monk, you got calmness. But better, attention to yourself, keep your eye down a bit. Watch yourself, watch your body. How you see your feeling, your mind, your heart. More calmness. So attention, watch your body. We call concentration meditation. See how you feel calm or whatever good feeling. This is seeing by awareness. We call insight or vipassana. So you need to understand more concentration, watch yourself and not lost. More insight. And if you more concentration, watch yourself from relaxing mind. Now I change word, notice, okay? Notice. First you watch. Watch it look like you watch something outside your body, okay? Or you watch something in front. But when you notice, it look like you watch from the top view, okay? And when I use the word notice, then you it looks like you watch in and in. So that's why first you watch your breath. Then you watch your breath in front here. And always you start watch your breath. in front here. Then when you wash your in front here, you always use your brain. Because you get used to wash something in front, look and think and have thought. Okay? So that's why the Buddha very clever. Start with long breathing. When you can notice long breathing inside, you cannot use thought. And where you notice, not from thought, it's about out from thought. But the Buddha not say here, because actually it's not here. When you stay here more and more, it becomes emptiness. Actually, mind is not here, but because you're not empty, I need to put here first. When your mind emptiness already, it's not here. Okay? You understand? Now you have a lot of concept, not empty. Okay? Then I just tell you, bring out from the concept, stay here first. When you more notice, oh, my is not here, my is so big, so huge, okay? Now can you notice, breathing in love, from relaxing, and don't worry, must be here, from relaxing, because when relaxing, it become bigger, relaxing, okay? From relaxing, can you notice from relaxing? Relaxing mind, more open, okay? Relaxing, especially you notice from the top view, then you cannot use thought. You must be quiet. No thought, really quiet from thought. Because you notice on the top view, you never get used to notice something on the top view. Then you need more quiet. No thought, quiet of thought. And it look like it's wake up. Not maybe it immediately wake up. Like that, okay? Or like this, or like that, or in the beginning, maybe, okay, relaxing here. Put here first. So, if you notice on the top view, it go vertically. Then your mind and your brain will separate. Okay, because you notice something vertically. But if you watch something in front, your mind will go into your brain, because when you look, you watch in front, then you watch from your eye and you think, watch and thought, what we thought, okay? So that's why I just tell you start with long breathing and use the word notice. Usually you watch your breathing. You watch your breathing, that means you watch something in front. That's why you start from the second step of mindfulness of breathing. That is short breathing. Short breathing here. You watch. You start from here. You got only mundane meditation. Okay? A lot of self, because when you watch something in front, you got thought, you got self, you got conceptual thought. But if you follow the Buddha technique, notice breathing in long. No conceptual thought. Okay? And mind come out from thought, become pure mind. When mind here become pure mind, not monkey mind. If in your brain monkey mind, if come out from your brain, it pure mind. Pure mind here 10%. Wake up pure mind, jitta 90% wake up. Okay? So that's why notice, very good word. Can you notice? Alignment of breathing, alignment may be like that. Okay, never mind. First it's like that, but maybe more it become like this. If not align, it's only alignment. Okay, small or big doesn't matter. Okay, alignment. Can you see something up and down alignment? And cross your eye again. And notice, Alignment of breathing in long with smile. And notice you got awareness together. Notice with awareness and see. From notice you got awareness and see together. And from notice without thought, you got more awareness and see clearly. And then you can see alignment of breathing in long. And if you just sit, put your thumb up like Zen meditation, it will help you wake up more. Will have your help your body uprising with this posture. And notice with awareness and see become more clearly. And smile, it go deep. And smile connect to your tail on your seat, feeling on your sitting firmly, then it go deeper, connect to earth. And it look like you break through your tail and your breathing, break through and go out your seat and go down on earth to emptiness, okay? Can you sit firmly on your cushion firmly with your gravity, bring your breathing down on earth deeply, okay? And then connect by up your neck up. Connect to your crown head. Crown head, your neck and your tail become straight line. Alignment straight line. It helps you more wake up. And you stay in the middle, knowing in the middle at your relaxing mind behind your neck in the middle. Notice and see. With seeing, then it become more consciousness. Notice and see your breathing alignment deeply, up and down and up. Notice and see. Clearly. And if you smile on your face a bit, you got consciousness on your face together with smiling. Or it look like you selfie yourself. Notice and selfie your face together, can you? It help you more wake up. Selfie together. Selfie your face and then selfie the whole body. And then selfie the breathing inside. And selfie your smiling heart. How nice your smiling heart. Selfie. selfie with smile to your heart. When you got selfie, it look like you got smile to your heart deeply. Selfie more and more, then you not pay attention to any voice outside. Selfie more and more. Selfie, 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 selfie yourself, selfie your body, selfie your breathing, selfie your sensation, your mind and my object. Selfie, 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 selfie. No, nothing can disturb you. Selfie, because you turn inwards. Turn inwards with selfie. With smile in your heart. Selfie, selfie. And notice with seeing on your breathing only. Notice with seeing clearly how your breathing is. How you're breathing in and deeply, and how you're breathing out. Don't worry about the voice outside. Only notice. Nothing can disturb you. The voice cannot disturb you if you notice inside more and more. When you can notice, you can see clearly every moment. Notice and see clearly all every moment, alignment of breathing in deeply to the pause, deeply. If you feel you are sitting on your cushion firmly, the breathing pause go deep to your cushion. And up to your shoulder and crown head. Can you notice in between? With awareness and see in between. Now on your neck behind become eye already. It become eye. See in between. Your eye not move. But your eye can see panorama up and down, up and down. Okay? Your eye not move. And your eye become more and more big eye with more and more awareness. We call singleness of mind. From one pointedness of mind, when you become eye, it becomes singleness of mind. Okay? First, you stay, notice that it got more access and one pointedness. And when you notice and see clearly, it become singleness of mind. From one pointedness of mind, with eye, it become singleness of mind, okay? When you got singleness of mind, you got blindness behind your head come from your neck. Blindness. This is singleness of mind, like a holy person. And before we finish this session, just review how you feel, how you learn, how the karma is, how awareness is, how understanding is with letting go. And every time before we finish, just transfer merit by make your wish in your singleness of mind. Make your wish. Sharing all merit from your singleness of mind to everybody here and now, and in your family, your dad, your mom, your son, your daughter, your niece, your nephew, and everybody at home. and everybody in your office, even friends or enemy, give them all loving kindness and expand your awareness with loving kindness in your mind. It become more awareness. Loving kindness to everybody in KL, in Malaysia, in this world or country. How much you got happiness, let everybody getting more and more happiness. And transfer money to all beings, all sentient beings, getting more and more happiness. Then smile to yourself. When you smile, you bring back all money to yourself for your good luck, happiness, good health, and all success. And smile deeply, smile deeply. Buddhang saranang kacchami, Dhammang saranang kacchami, Sanghang saranang kacchami. And we finish this session. Got a break, relax, 15 minutes, but before break, I told you something. When you walk, and notice, now this is your feet. Can you notice the touching? When you notice the touching, it connect here. Okay? Doesn't matter walk fast or slowly. Can you notice the touching? On the touching floor, then your mind always still. Okay? And no thought. Okay? And when you drink, can you notice the touching? On water touching? Or you eat, can you notice the touching? That is always connect your body contact to your mind by notice touching. And connect eye contact to your mind. Notice what you see. Notice your seeing. Notice your hearing. Notice your smelling. Notice your tasting. Notice your touching. Notice your seeing. Notice. Normally you see, but you not notice your mind go out. Okay? Notice your seeing. Okay? Your seeing enough. Notice seeing. Notice walking before you wash your step. But you forgot awareness of walking. When you step, you watch, you might go out, but if you notice you're walking, you might come back. Okay? Notice you're walking and notice touching. Then you can see. When you notice something and you got inside, wake up seeing something, then you can understand notice is concentration technique. Inside is vipassana technique, okay? Notice and see. Okay, you can watch. But if you got more skill, notice. It's better. Notice your step, but see your walking. Notice step is samatha or concentration, meditation. See your walking is inside. When you see your walking, you can see the whole body movement. Notice your step, see your walking. Notice your touching and see how you movement, okay? Notice what you touch and see how you doing. So see how you doing, see how you feeling together when you notice. See, that means seeing how you doing, how you feeling. Notice, you can notice anything. Notice touching, notice stepping, notice, but see how you doing, see how you feeling. You got inside together with concentration. Notice and see. Then you got more awareness, more consciousness, wake up. Okay, break for 20 minutes, okay? Oh, I see. Lunch time. Okay. Any question? If you have any question, can ask now. Maybe break and ask question better. Okay? Relax. Any question? Yeah? What question?